everyone, it's Frank, and I would like to welcome you to the first video of my breaking series for inline skating. In this video, we will learn together how to break using our heel break. So, let's learn it together. Let's have fun and let's go. Okay, the very first breaking technique we will simply learn together is the heel breaking. For the simple fitness or ordinary skates, the heel break makes it possible to slow down, break and stop, unlike the aggressive inline skates, which we will need to learn other breaking techniques to apply them in order to break and stop. Other better techniques to break we will learn together in the next video of this series. The heel break is a break block fixed at the back of inline skates or roller blades, which makes it possible to break while skating. Let's learn how to break using the heel break. Therefore, we will use a proper posture. First, we put on our skates as we found a flat leveled surface and practice to keep our skates parallel to each other. Next, we practice to keep our skates apart, one skate more further in front than the other one. Additionally, we practice to keep our knees bent, and this is the proper posture which makes it possible to balance on inline skates. Okay, as we've learned the proper posture, it's time to learn how to break using the heel break. To break, the foot which we will use for breaking will be our leading foot. So we move our breaking foot forward and press down the break block on the ground. And the harder we press the brake block on the ground, the faster and quicker we will brake. But I think we should know this. We can help us by placing our arms on the thigh of the leg we use for braking to apply more force on the brake block. This will help us to slow down and brake faster. This will make the brake mechanism more effective. We know that when using the heel brake, our braking foot is meant to be forward. Note, many skaters try to break using this technique without placing the arms on their thigh, but it won't work very well. To make it easier for us, while breaking, we place our arms onto our thigh and push down with more force. Next, we pay attention to our body weight by shifting them backwards in order to not stumble over our brake foot. And these are all to know about heel breaking. Also, don't forget to increase skating speed step by step. Finally, I would also like to mention that breaking downhill is exactly the same as breaking on the flat. So, have a nice day practicing your breaking. Now, we've come to the end of today's tutorial. In the next video of this series, we will learn other ways to break. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel should you liked it. Also, don't forget to like, share or comment, and I hope we will meet again in the next video. Have a nice day. Stay tuned.